Hola. ¿Qué más? Estamos aquí en la,
cervecería de
la planta de Kirin. Cervecería Kirin. Esta, la marca Kirin. Kirin Beer es muy famosa aquí en Japón. Uh-huh. Y ya hicimos el tour de la cervecería Sapporo y de Asahi, que son las otras dos super grandes. Y la de Otaru también. Y ahora
Carlos is having like some issues. What's going on, baby?
They're gonna wash us out soon. No, we still have to finish this. We got these two to finish. So we gotta go quick. I'm guessing they make some beers here, but I don't know which they make. They have some. You can see over there in the distance, they have some tunes. I don't know, Lowry tunes from the day, so I don't know what that is. We just came out of the Kirin plant, their Kirin tour. We tried some beer there, so we're good. I am a little tipsy, I don't know how Sarah is. Oh, she is. We came here, check it out, and they have a beer flight. It's the cheapest we've seen in Japan, actually. It's only 1,000. And we're just gonna keep on trying the beers. Pretty cool.
It is cool. The first one was really good.
Yeah, we liked it. We gave it a 3.74 kind of out of 5, and it's like raspberry juice called Jazzberry. I like the name.
We've arrived at Yokohama Station. We just left the Kirin Brewery Tour and we're heading downtown Yokohama. And we got this beer, it's really bad.
Yeah,
we
Suntory.
Really don't like it, it's really bad. And yeah, so we're gonna head downtown to go downtown. We were considering going to the Ramen Museum, and then we looked up some reviews on TripAdvisor, and they were not good.
Not good at all.
Not good. So yeah, that's where we're at right now. We will talk to you soon.
Cool.
All right, so we're finally trying this Suntory. Suntory highball drink. There are advertisements around Japan everywhere for it. So we're trying it.
Shit.
Yeah, it's not very good. Like, it's so strong. Like, honestly, the best way to describe it is like it's their Suntory rum mixed with like soda water.
Yeah.
So like rum, soda water. Or whiskey. Is it whiskey or rum?
I think it's rum. I don't know.
We don't know. Anyway, yeah, it's like rum or whiskey flavored soda water. It's not that great.
We're here in the Mazda.
Nissan. You weirdo.
We're in Nissan.
Yeah, this is my new car.
It's Sarah's new car.
I'm just taking it for a test drive. No.
It's a Nissan Z. And she's on the right side, she's driving, she's...
Yeah, it's so weird. It is weird to be on the right side. Like, I'm on the right side, but I want to drive, like, I'm in Canada, but you can't. Like, you can drive, like, you're on the opposite side of the road.
Yeah, you have to be on the left, on the correct side, because you're Japanese. Yeah. It's a cool car. It's cooler over there. We're in the Nissan place. These are the global headquarters. Pretty cool.
Here he goes. Okay, open the door. Oh my god, let me take some of that.